everybody called me Delly Boy because I'm junior. There's two of us. My dad is born and bred in Lenora, and I'm very happy to be here on behalf of my Wangata people, my Wangata side, and I've brought tears because I know these four beautiful, lovely ladies, they're my mothers, and my heart went out to them. I have four daughters myself, and I love them to be like you. I never knew that would happen. I just thought our elders would be elders, our hunters and gatherers, boxers, storytellers. And I little did we know we were letting our young women run loose without being guided. I'm a father myself now, and I know your children, and I want to pay tribute to Joseph. I thank you for the languages that you've done for us. So in that sense, I'd like to sing a song that was helped by my grandmothers. And I picked my four daughters up here just so they can be like used, you know, to be strong. One guy girls, one guy young and girls, and my mum. This is Uniquewa. She's unique. But also, my mum's a Noongar girl from Noongar. She'd always have a home open to all the different children. She never told me her story. But I see the patterns of how she loved a lot of children. So without further ado, I'd love to ask Josephine, and then go after Josie Boyle. And Josie has always been languages around us, you know. And, if she's around, did she make it yet? She said she was going to come down this way. But this is Marika, this is Josephine here. Marika, named after my sister, and Iesha. And there is one more, but she got a boyfriend. She's gone. She's gone. She said, there, I want to go to Bigidanga. I said, no, you're not going. Too late there, I'm a Mikatara. You should have seen my face, I dropped the phone. They knew that very well. But I love to sing this song. One is a wonderful song that our grandmothers did. And hope you like it. This one was approved by the singers, Don Newton. And hope you like it.
Bye.
mom, if you're looking down. Yesterday, in respect to my format.